I finally got the new spindle motor all wired up and the parameters in the VFD configured. So here is a little test spin. Starting off 500 RPMs, then going to 1000, and then 1000 RPM increments up to 8000 and back down. This is with the Fanuc 2.2 kilowatt continuous, 3.7 kilowatt intermittent spindle motor, 8,000 RPM rated. And then I'm running that with a Hitachi VFD, 5.5 kilowatt rated. But I'm only running single phase input into this drive, so it's derated a little bit.